Well, the White House scandal is finally behind us now, and we're officially talked out. There's absolutely nothing left to say. Unless, of course, you are the President of the United States. Please welcome President Bill Clinton.
Hey, Colin. How you doing?
What's wrong, Mr. President? You seem down.
Yeah, well, I am down, Colin. I was reading the paper lately, and I've noticed something that made me very sad indeed. I'm not in the papers. There used to be a lot of stories about me. Remember when the whole thing broke and I tried to lie about it? So much fun. Every paper had a picture of me. Jay Leno was telling all those funny jokes. I was a real superstar there for a while. Not anymore. Not anymore. I'm gonna tell you what, Colin. If I didn't know better, I'd say people like me more when I'm screwing up. I was better off when I was smoking pot in England and grabbing ass in the White House. You know, Huey P. Long once said the only way he could lose an election was if they caught him in bed with a dead girl or a live boy. If you promise to like me, I'll do both those things. I swear to God I will. In fact, how do you know I haven't already? There's a lot of stuff you people don't know about me. Dig around, you'll find something. Ask any trashy waitress in Little Rock, they all have Bill Clinton stories. But I can't do the work for you. I can promise you I've done some messed up stuff. There's people who know about it, America. Go find them. Let's do this impeachment thing all over again. I swear there's enough out there. Maybe, hey, maybe I had sex with my wife. I don't know. It might have happened, might not have happened. I was high most of the time. But there's got to be more stuff out there, Colin. And I know there is.
What about this Juanita Broderick lady that's making the papers now? She claims you forced her to have sex.
Well, there you go. I did not have sexual relations with that woman. You know what I mean? I mean, it's that easy. You'll see, and whatever you dig up, I promise you, I will lie about it. I will do this. I will do this. I will do them both together. Everything is good. God bless you, America. And Colin, thank you.
Bill Clinton, everybody.